what is the CPI best practice? I don't know. So when I'm out working with clients, they often ask, so what's the best practice? What is it that we should do that everybody else is doing that really works? And I do have a hard time saying this is the best approach for dealing with these things. But it's a pretty interesting observation, because when I'm out doing PI development, no one would ask what's best practice for doing these things, because they already got all the templates and procedures and stuff for doing these things. For CPI, it's a lot new, and no one really have the full grasp of what is formulated as best practices. And I think it also matters a lot with the organization and how it works. So I think one of the key area, at least to focus on, is how do we actually make monitoring work? What's the best practice of running these different things, ensuring that we've got the quality, that we can find trace errors and are able to handle them in the most suitable way. So I think that's a lot of the challenges that I've seen when working with clients, that it's too new. And I think one of the other problems that occur is some of the things change. So once you have said, well, this is the way we want to do, then the next week you got a new monitoring API or new trace API to be able to trace what's going on. And I think that makes a lot of difference in what you're actually doing, that things can change and then you need to update these best practices. And I'm not sure if there's are any communities where there's actually a lot of people sharing, so we've done this, this is what works and this is what not works. But obviously this is one of the key tasks that I think is important. I did put have a few of the questions on some of my latest integration podcasts, and I think that would be something that I'll also put more effort into, because it's important and we want to do the best thing, the right thing first time, and this is a way that we can do it. And you can, I'm sure, write in the questions below or comments below what you think the best practice is, but I think that's difficult to answer in a few lines of code. So if you have any good comments on how you do monitoring, how you do development, and some of these things, I really would like to hear them. If you could share them on a podcast or a video or something like that, so people can learn a little about what else users are doing. So yeah, if you like this video, do give me a like, I appreciate it. Otherwise, yeah, have a fantastic day and talk to you next time.